Just one ticket, Fonz?
Yeah, she likes to sit on my lap. Listen, I've been working here, you know, and I haven't been up on things. What kind of play you got here? You know, is it something exciting like Goldilocks?
No, it's The Rainmaker.
The Rainmaker! I love The Rainmaker!
What?
That was a great movie. Now they made it into a play.
Yeah, actually, I think that it was a play, you know. And
who cares? Who cares? I saw it 6 times. I love it with Burt Lancaster. Eh? I remember when Burt Lancaster said, "All my life, I'm trying to make a miracle." Good old Burt, huh?
Yeah. You even remember all the dialogue.
Hey, don't forget I did Hamlet, huh?
Yeah?
Yeah, I memorized that in an hour. And that's a whole other language. Funny hair, my digestion.
Oh, right. All right. Listen to this. Marion Cunningham brought to the part of Lizzie something that has never been seen before.
What does that mean? Is that good or bad?
See, that works. That's the whole idea. That way you don't know. You know, I can be honest.
Hey, but gee, I got an idea, right? See the play, then review it, all right?
Don't tell me how to run a newspaper, okay, Fonz? I'm sorry. I'm a little tense about this. You know, it's... Oh, there she is. Oh, she's with Sloane Marlowe.
Who's that?
He's the director and star of the whole play.
Well, la-dee-da.
Good night, Mom.
I don't want that guy driving her home no more. Oh. Either you go or I go.
Well, if you want to stay and do the housework...
I'll go.
Wait a minute, Fonz, are you going to drive Mom home on your bike?
No, she's a very classy lady. I'm going to pick her up in a tow truck.
Hey, Rich, how's it going?
All right. Well, I'm glad you're having such a great time in here. Mom sure isn't.
Yeah, what's the problem?
You wearing eye makeup? You're not nervous, are you, Fonz?
No! Why should I be nervous?
Oh, I don't know. I would be.
It's freezing.
It's a sold-out crowd. And I'd be afraid of forgetting the lines. And I wouldn't want to make a fool out of myself.
You win! I'm nervous.
Dr. Livingston, I presume!
Stanley! Where have you been?
Looking for you! Oh, Dr. Livingston!
Yes!
I've been wandering through the jungle for 2 years. How did you wind up here?
I was doing research on prehistoric beasts. I got lost looking for the elephant graveyard.
Elephant graveyard?
Yes, when an elephant feels like he's going to die, he takes a long journey over thousands and thousands of miles, up and over mountains, across the desert, through turbulent rivers, through the jungle, until they come to the elephant graveyard.
And does he always die there?
Yes, it's the trip that kills him.
You look terrible!
Don't I? I look terrible because I can stand malaria. I can stand the heat. But I can't take these drums. These drums are killing me.
Get a hold of yourself, Livingston!
Please! Stop those drums!